hanging out in Footrassic World admiring the Brazilian exhibit.
I like it.
Check out that Coutinho-saurus. Look at the Jesus-saurus.
Jesus.
I like it.
Lucas Leiva, is that all you say? Hello? Sway, the Jonasaurus Rex has escaped. I thought that was extinct.
I like it.
What's up, boys, and welcome to the team of the season, Jonas, the most extinct top card episode. I wonder what tomorrow's epi's gonna be.
Jugó para Guignac, Guignac, Guignac.
Happy Wednesday, bros, and welcome to the most extinct slash most controversial team of the season card, and we're gonna jump right into it. 250,000 coins somehow was able to snipe team of the season Jonas. Now, the first person to get him on Twitter and out of the group of guys in the Discord call was, I believe, Atani. Got him really, really early. I didn't get this guy until midnight last night. As you guys can see, don't want to spoil anything, and I want to make sure that I don't list him on the market, but he is currently extinct. Got him for 250,000 coins. Has been extinct literally for the past... literally since the release of the team of the season, and there's just no way to get a hold of him. Even Dust, Semedo is a guy that is crazy, crazy extinct right now, but we were able to get ourselves a Bastos as well. So I know there's a couple Liganos fans out there, a couple Benfica and Sporting fans out there that appreciate these two cards. But Jonas's card legitimately looks crazy. Now, the reason that he's kind of controversial is he was injured for most of the season, and then didn't contribute until very late on. 9 goals in his final 9 matches, so it was very important at the end. But a lot of people are saying that this is an undeserved card. Actually got himself a downgrade, got himself a winter downgrade because of the injury, and then somehow got himself a 93 rated team of the season card. Has 4 or 5 informs throughout the year as well. But we get the standard 5-star weak foot, 3-star skill moves. He turns into a 96 rated striker with 99 shooting, all 99 shooting stats, and 88 pace. So he does look, for all intents and purposes, like a crazy, crazy beast card. We put together a full Brazilian side to try and rescue Marquinhos because we have not unlocked him yet. We're going with Ederson, linked to City. I believe that is already confirmed, 40 million. We're going with frozen team of the knockout tournament, Dani Alves. Decided to save a little money. His team of the season card is a lot more expensive. Sorry, his team of the year card is way, way more expensive. We've got ourselves Felipe, another Liganos Brazilian player that we have linked into the squad. Marcelo obviously has himself a team of the year card, but decided to save the coins and just go with his regular because it looked beast as well. Alexander was another choice here, but we're deciding to go with Marcelo. We're going with the Ligue 1 Brazilian Fabinho, who just looks insane. I believe I've used him already alongside Bakayoko for the AS Monaco team of the season squad. We've got monthly Casemiro. We've got the SBC David Luiz. Of course, have to have David Luiz in a Brazilian squad if you're doing it. We're going with the highest rated Coutinho card. This one was tough because it was between Firmino and Coutinho, just like some of the stats that Coutinho gets you. And then we're going with our first owner, Gabriel Jesus, a glitched Gabriel Jesus. If you guys remember that episode from about a month and a half, 2 months ago, the 5-star skill of 4-star weak foot. And then on the right, we are going with Jonas. But hopefully with this squad, and I don't know what's Herrera doing as the manager, dude. We've got 15 attempts to unlock ourselves the highest rated team of the season unlockable. No entry requirements. We can do whatever we want. We've got a full day, hoping that it only takes one attempt. Like I said, we've got, I believe, 16 attempts remaining. Haven't tried it once, but gonna be using this full Brazilian Marquinhos rescue squad. So hopefully we can do it. If you guys do enjoy the epi, if you guys are hyped for the Liga NOS and then the Liga MX, which will be a special epi tomorrow. So those of you guys that want to see a Liga MX side, you guys have that to look forward to tomorrow. Let's crush something crazy like 10,000 likes for the 93 rated team of the season Jonas, and hopefully only hit that like total if we actually unlock this card. Let's see if we can cause some rage quits and maybe set the record for how fast we can unlock a card. Hopefully, and I'm hoping I can do it with this squad, we can get that team of the season Marquinhos in under an hour. Full Brazilian side, so of course we have to go with the Selecao yellow. And in match number 1, we are going to be coming up against, by the way, Juve released their new kit today. It looks kind of cool, but again, it just kind of looks, it looks a little bit too corporate for me. But he's got Dybala, he's got Alejandro Gomez. Serie A team of the season is the predicted team of the season that is coming up on Friday. Hopefully we get that 9 goal in. Speaking of midfielders in Club 80, Vidal is now a member of Club 80, boys. Got himself a 90 rated in. We're bringing back the Gogs, boys. You know things are real serious. I've got my BB-8 water bottle filled with ice. Gonna create a Mises Kitzel here at halftime. Past couple weeks, I've been going to the gym 3 or 4 times a week, and dude, gotta drink water. I noticed I was feeling like really tired and stuff like that, and ever since I started consuming more water, I'm like way less tired.
He needs them like a fish needs a bicycle.
Messi!
Oh, Jonas! Oh, come on! Coutinho! And he's not missing that one, boys. Let's go. 1-0. By the way, shout out Schmid and the boys for hooking it up. Rage quit. Come on. Match number two. He's got Gray. He's got Martial. He's got Walcott at cam. Eriksen, Wilshere, Emerson. There was something else happening that I wanted to talk about, but now I'm completely drawing a blank. Transfer rumors? Dribbling. What? Jonas! Come on, son! What a thunder strike! Strength, the Jonas strength. Dude, his shot. Let's go! Gabriel Jesus! Five goals! Haven't conceded one. Can we go throughout the entire tournament without conceding a goal? Can we go throughout the entire tournament without conceding a goal? Yo, this is, is this tournament easier? Okay, I don't know if it's because I'm playing well, I don't know if it's because of the team, or I don't know if it's because this tournament's easier than others. I would think, I mean, like, I know this is the first defender, so maybe it's not as sweaty, but then again, it's the highest rate of one. It is Brazilian. Links up to a lot of players. Rage quit inbound. Can we go throughout the entire tournament without conceding a goal? And that's gotta be it, dude. Coutinho. I thought Jonas was gonna tear it up. He's been good, but Coutinho has like freaking 10 goals in two matches. Freestyle. Match number three, he's got four-star skill of Sturridge, he's got his own Coutinho, he's got Martial. Whew. All right, boys, come on. Let's not let it get to our head. Let's see if we can cause a record-breaking third rage quit in a row.
Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when you're part of the team. Everything is awesome when we're living our dreams. Everything is better when we stick together.
Damn it!
And that's a rainbow pass to find a way, man. Ah, are you kidding me? He's inside the box, twisting and turning like a drunk snake.
Marquinhos! Barely see anything, boys. Let's bring Marquinhos home. Coutinho! 1-0! Woo! Coutinho, dead fish! Famosito papita! Let's go!
That was maybe the dumbest goal I've ever given away in my entire life.
And that closes out the game 3-1. We're going to the final. If we don't win it here, it's not happening today, boys. Please don't be too crazy. Please don't be too crazy. And he's got 92 striker hazard, 85 Firmino, 89, the same one we're using, Coutinho, Siggy, Alonso, Reed, bro.
Offside.
you. Come on, we needed a break. Oh! Let's go! Coutinho! The star of the epi! It is not Team of the Season Jonas who has been solid for us. Team of the Season Jonas has been solid. And a little deflection. Keeper was not able to get a hand on it. Come on, boys. 1-0. Let's not get too excited. That should be it! Come on! Would not be an impressive win at all. The first goal wasn't great. That goal, I don't even know how this guy got to the final conceding that goal. And we get the goal, the dagger possibly, with Jonas and a beautiful piece of play right there. I will take credit for that goal. That was actually not a bad looking little goal right there. 45th minute, 3-0, Coutinho, Jesus, and Jonas. It took us a little while to warm up, but we have finally hit our Brazilian stride. When we were doing the Rudy tourney, I was in the final, and I was up, I believe, 3-0. Guy ended up coming back in like 1-5-3, or 4-3, or whatever. Three shots on target, three goals, maximum Brazilian efficiency. Let's see if we can just close this thing out. I know this guy wants to go back and just continue the tournament, but dude, half the fun of the thing is having a freaking celebration. Come on! Team of the Season Marquinhos, welcome to the club. We are also qualified for Weekend League. We only played 13 or 14 of our Weekend League matches last weekend. We get two goals with Jonas, none more important than I think that third and then also the fourth game sealer, but that fourth goal was an absolute rip. Four shots on target, four goals. Let's see what that delicious little Marquinhos card looks like. Brazilian saving Brazilians, it's the only way you can go. And we get ourselves a tasty little 90 rated freaking Marquinhos, 83 passing. Dude, this card, instantly one of the better, instantly one of the best center back cards in the game. That is the Extinct Jonas and the Brazilians Rescue Marquinhos, aka Marquinhos Episodia. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. Also, when you watch this video, there's a chance that I'm gonna actually 100% gonna be streaming today. Gonna be streaming some PUBG, maybe a little bit of FIFA. Hopefully, if you guys are at the end of this video, I might still be live streaming that. But if you guys do watch this video, it could be possible that you can watch this video and then an hour, hour and a half after, I will be streaming. Have an update on the t-shirt Luke is getting me. My graphics guy is getting me the design today, so hopefully I have something to show to you either tomorrow or Friday. But like I said, boys, Marquinhos Episodia, we finally unlocked him. Really, really happy I have this in the club. Have every unlockable Team of the Season player so far, but really, really pumped to try and use him, possibly in Foot Champs or just regularly, see if he's actually a beast card. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, boys, tschüss, later, adieu.